Well, it's about time, Birdbrain. Where's the dirty linen? We can't wash thin air, you know.
I'm a bit late because I had other things to do.
You've got something else to do too, McKenzie. Come with me.
Where are we going? Hey, listen, if it's going to see the governor, I want to know what it's all about.
It's not the governor, McKenzie. It's Smith.
Smith? Hey, now, hold on. What do I want to go and visit a loony for? What does she want, anyhow?
The best way to find that out is to ask her. Come on.
Lizzie, you didn't go and tell the governor, did you? If Nola finds out, she'll go and tell Miss Ferguson.
Don't worry, love. I didn't say a word. Bee's going to take care of everything.
I reckon she's asleep.
Bee, I've brought McKenzie to see you.
Oh, this is a bloody waste of time. Can I go now?
No. I haven't got long. I've got to tie up some loose ends.
The great Queen Bee. Getting ready to meet your maker, eh, Smith?
That's enough, McKenzie. You can see how ill she is.
Debbie and Patty. They're crying. They're so sad because they're alone.
She's off her bloody brain. Doesn't make any sense at all.
Bee, do you want to say anything to McKenzie?
Yeah. Nola. Come. Come here.
Okay, Smith. But make it quick, eh?
Debbie and Patty. They're both waiting. They're both waiting.
For you, for you, for you, for you, for you.